I'm Catherine Barrett. April is Autism Awareness Month. An estimated 1 in 110 people has a disorder on the autism spectrum. EVMS in Norfolk offers comprehensive assessments to help families.
The most important thing that EVMS does is an assessment to determine what services might be required. And then, importantly, identify where these services are in the community and coordinate their delivery. So persons with autism spectrum disorders need an individualized, interdisciplinary treatment plan that's multimodal, that involves many, many different disciplines. So special education is very important. Vocational assessment and rehabilitation is important. Speech and language therapy are very important. And medications can play a small but very important role as well.
EVMS is in a unique position to help families determine and coordinate the best therapy programs for loved ones with autism.